today I am going to do a ATG with yellow peas. So I have already soaked and coarsely ground my yellow peas. Now I am going to add whole jeera. Chopped onions, green chili, chili flakes, salt as per your taste, and little bit of chaat masala. And then you mix it. Mix your mixture thoroughly and start making into your tikkis. And also before doing that, check the seasoning of your tikki. We already shaped our tikkis. Now we can start shallow frying. Okay, heat up your pan, add oil, little bit, once the pan is hot enough, take your tikki and slowly slide it in the side. Once your tikki is done at one side, slowly turn it. Now my yellow pea stickies are ready, and now I'll start plating it up.
masala on top of it. Serve it with mint chutney or tomato ketchup. What is better option for you? What you have it at your home, you can do with that.
Now I'm making a raw banana tikki. I've already boiled and mashed up raw banana. Now I'm going to add whole jeera. Chopped onions. Grated carrot. Chopped ginger. Chopped green chilies. Red chili flakes. Chopped coriander. Black salt, coriander powder, pinch of salt, and chaat masala. And I'm going to mix it thoroughly. Now our mixture is ready.
Now our tikkis are ready. We'll start shallow frying.
Add oil. Let it heat. Now it's time to turn our tikkis. Now our tikki is ready and you can start plating. Sprinkle some chaat masala on top of it and is ready to be served.
Now I am going to make rajma tikki. We have just added a twist to it. We are going to make rajma tikki and drum it with foxtail millets. And then we are going to cook it in mustard oil. To start with, I have already boiled and mashed my rajma.
Whole jeera. Chopped onions. chopped green chili. Chili flakes. Chopped ginger. Chopped coriander. Black salt. Coriander powder. Salt a bit. And chaat masala. Now I am going to mix it and make it into tikkis. Take a small portion, shape it into tikki. Just coat it with a batter. And then crust it with foxtail millet. Now my tikkis are ready. We are going to pan sear our tikkis in mustard oil. Now our tikki is ready. Now our rajma tikki is ready, which we have crusted with foxtail millet, and it's ready to be served. We are trying to make three different variations with the whole wheat flour, as you get whole wheat flour at your home. So we have tried out making whole wheat flour and mix of rahi flour, and we have made it into a dough. It's one variation. And another one what we have made is a foxtail millet and whole wheat flour. Foxtail millet we have roasted it and make it into a powder, and I wanted to add some kasuri methi to give it a little bit extra taste. And one more, we have used sorghum and whole wheat flour and made it into a dough, and we are going to make chapatis out of it. We have rolled out our chapatis and kept it ready, and now we are going to cook it on our griddle.
capacity